Hi students, good morning. Today we'll teach 5th class science chapter number 2, reproduction in plants. In our previous class discuss about reproduction in seeds. Today continue this chapter. Next topic is reproduction from other parts. Students, once again I repeat that what is reproduction? The process of producing new individual from its parent cells is called reproduction. We have read in earlier classes that plants can also grow from other parts besides seeds. That is, some parts may be roots, stem, or the leaves of the parent plant. For example, plants like rose grow from stem cuttings. Sweet potato and dahlia grow from roots. As like as begonia and bryophyllum grow from leaves. A common example of plants that grow from stem is potato. We already know that the potato is an underground stem, the store food. So students, look at the pictures. Sweet potatoes grow from roots and new plants grow from bryophyllum leaves. Next to the topic is crops and agriculture. Firstly, agriculture. Agriculture means what? Agri means the land and culture means to cultivate or to tend. So agriculture refers to the human activity of cultivation crops and plantation for production of food and goods such as wheat, rice, pulse, cotton, sugarcane, jute, oil seeds, etc. We know that plants provide food, oxygen, medicine, etc. to us. We grow plants on a large scale so that we can get enough food and other products to fulfill our needs. So, this practice of growing plants on a large scale for food or other products is called agriculture. You must have seen that the plants of the same kind are grown in one field. For example, in a particular field, you will see only wheat plants or only rice plants. You will never find a field in which all plants are of different kinds. These plants are known as crops. So, the particular area in which a crop is grown is called farm. And the person who works on a farm is known as or is called farmer. Once again, what is farm? A particular area in which a crop is grown is called farm, and a person who works on a farm is known as farmer. Understood students? Now, while growing a particular crop, some points should be kept in mind. First point is, different crops grow well in different types of soil. So, the seeds should be sown in the right type of soil to ensure the maximum production of crops. Second one, it is very important to use for good quality seeds. Otherwise, we will not obtain a good and healthy crop. Third one, different crops grow in different seasons. For example, some crops like rice and maize are grown in summer from June to October. These are called kharif crops. Kharif crops. Crops like wheat and gram are grown in winter from November to April and are called rabi crops. It is important to sow the right seed in the right season. And where a crop is growing in a field should be properly watered, otherwise the crop may dry and die. The crops also damaged by pests. birds, grazing animals and diseases. It can be protected some ways: proper fencing, spraying chemicals or insecticides and pesticides, using scarecrows, storing the harvest crop properly in scale containers. So this is our reproduction from other parts and how to crops and agriculture in a field. You know that. Okay, students, your second chapter is completed. In your next class, we will discuss third chapter, that is food, health and hygiene. Okay, student, thank you.